Hey everyone! One of my subscribers asked if I could make a video tutorial teaching how we can change the appearance of the Flipper Zero. In this video, we're going to look at how to customize the icons of the Flipper Zero main menu, and then we'll look at reordering the applications in the main menu. In a future video, we'll look at how to remove and add applications to the main menu, and also change the look of the menu. Let's get started. You need to set up your development environment so that you can modify firmware and upload your changes. I'll paste a link to the video where I describe the steps for creating a Windows development environment. Please follow the steps in the first 7 minutes of that video. Once you have everything set up and successfully deployed your custom firmware, you're ready to come back to this video. Welcome back. Our first task is to replace the animated icon for the settings application in the main menu. Open the assets folder, then the icons, then the main menu. This main menu folder contains all of the icons for each of the applications in the main menu. In this video, we're going to update the icons for the settings application. First, we will rename the existing folder. So right-click, then choose Rename, and type settings_old_14. Right-click on Main Menu, choose New Folder, and then type settings_14. Right-click on Frame Rate, choose Copy, and then right-click in Settings 14 and say Paste. Next, right-click on Frame 01 PNG, say Copy again. And then right-click in Settings 14 and say Paste. Next, we'll right-click on Frame 01 PNG in the Settings 14 folder and choose Reveal in File Explorer. Then we'll right-click in the file, say Open With, and I'm going to choose Paint.net, but you can choose any image editor that you happen to have. I'm going to select my image and then press Delete. Next, I'll go to the paint bucket, choose white, and fill in the color with white. At this point, you can go ahead and draw whatever image you want for your icon. I'm just going to use the text and just type the number 1 for my image. Actually, I'm going to turn off aliasing here. And number 1. And once you have your icon looking the way you want, go ahead and do save and say OK. And then once that's saved, go ahead and make your next image. And so the way that this animated icons work is it's just one image after another that plays, and go ahead and save those. And you're going to want to call that frame 02, and then frame 03, and then frame 04. And what's going to happen is your frame_rate has a number of how many of these images to show every second when the image is selected. And so we're going to go ahead and make some images here and save those off. Once you've made all your icons, go ahead and close the paint. So again, it's going to play frame 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in a loop. And we'll go ahead and edit our frame_rate file to be 2 changes per second instead of 3. Control-Shift-B and flash USB without resources. And make sure QFlipper is not running. That'll take a couple minutes to build all the firmware and then deploy onto your Flipper. Press the OK button to bring up your main menu, and then press up to go to the settings, and you should see your new icon being displayed with animations. Once you've confirmed everything's working, feel free to delete the settings_old_14 folder to free up space on your Flipper Zero. Next, we wanted to look at reordering items in the main menu. When we click OK, it opens the main menu. Sub-gigahertz, low-frequency RFID, NFC, infrared, GPIO, etc. When we click back, it goes out. When we say OK, we're back to sub-gigahertz. Let's move infrared between sub-gigahertz and RFID. We will open Applications, then Main. This is the folder where all the application code lives. We'll go to sub-gigahertz, and then we'll open application.fam. Find the entry that says app type equals app, and then notice the order number. In this case, it's 10. Next, we'll go to the LF RFID folder and open application.fam. Find the entry with app type equals app. And this time notice the order is 20. Next, we'll open infrared application.fam. Find the entry with app type app. And notice its order is 40. So we'll change that to 15, which is in between 10 and 20. Then Control Shift B and do debug flash. Make sure you've closed QFlipper. That'll take a couple minutes while it builds and deploys the firmware to the Flipper Zero. Then we'll click OK. And then we'll see it's sub gigahertz followed by infrared followed by low frequency RFID. And that's because sub gigahertz is 10, low frequency is 20, and our infrared is 15. In this video, we learned how to change the main menu icons. We replaced it with our own 14 by 14 pixel image, and we also changed the icon speed using frame rate. Next, we learned how to change the order of applications in the main menu by setting the order value in application.fam for the application. In a future video, we'll look at how to add and remove applications from the main menu, as well as change the look and feel of the menu. I hope you found this video helpful. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below.